It was a special Stations of the Cross procession held in Jersey City on Friday. More than 100 people from 15 churches walked the streets and stopped at 14 sites where people were killed or injured by gun violence this past year.
We wanted to connect what happened 2,000 years ago to what is going on the streets of Jersey City today, and to get ourselves outside of the church and out into the world.
None of the injured or killed this past year were Filipinos, but residents here say what's happening in their community affects everyone who lives here, including the thousands of Filipinos who call Jersey City their home.
My people, what have I done to you?
Meanwhile, on Easter Sunday, at St. Anne's Church, a different kind of gathering, an Easter egg hunt and family celebration after the Mass.
This has always been a big event for us at St. Anne's. You see how the crowd, we had such a big crowd, and it's always like that.
Families from different ethnic groups celebrated together. These six-year-old triplets are originally from Chad, South Africa.
It seems like they had a lot of fun. They got eggs, they got prizes, and then there's free food, so can't go wrong with that.
We do welcome everybody within our community, so yes, it's just not a Filipino event. It is for the church and for everybody within our community.
Easter weekend for many Filipino Americans in Jersey City was not just about going to church. It was doing what they could to make their diverse community a better place to live. Len Amadin Thornhill, ABS-CBN News, Jersey City, New Jersey.